Hello. Oh, it's a headless corpse. Very fitting for Halloween, but maybe not the day after. Hello, everybody. I don't know if you can even hear me. Maybe this film won't make it to YouTube, but maybe it will. What I've decided to do today is pull up these potatoes. It's wet and it's cold. I don't want the tubers to get spoilt any more than they probably are under the ground. So I thought I'd bring you along on a pulling up the potato journey. Got a trusty bucket here. Here we go. I'm not going to do the whole row because that's a bit daft. And I don't even know if you can hear what I'm saying. So, there's one potato's worth. I'll do the one that's nearest to the camera. And then I'll do the others when I haven't got the camera on. Because it's no dig, just pull the plants up and hope for the best. Saying that, I found this nifty little tool online and it's very useful as a hoer and a line maker and a dibber and all sorts of nice things. So, there's a couple of green ones there. That's that potato. Chuck it up there for now. That's my compost area is, so I'll retrieve that later. Let's just see if there's anything else to be found. Oh, hello. Not a very happy looking one there. Basically, when I had my other plot, it was on very sandy soil, and this is quite heavy, very rich, quite clay soil. And I think it makes the difference between whether you grow potatoes later in the year or not in the ground. So, I'll carry on with that. I don't think that's too bad to mid-July sown potatoes, but I just wanted to show you what my fellow gardener has done for this plot yesterday. It's just amazing. Oof. I'll get up. With the old lady grunt.